it's always
We did some house visits, and I think by the time I get back, it's about 11 plus, because there was some debrief and things like that, 11 plus 12.
Any residents bring up new concerns?
Anything? Basically, it's more or less the same concerns that I heard the last time.
Is there any reason why you decided to come up so early this morning?
And, oh, okay.
Is it part of your strategy to actually meet the morning crowd?
Yes. I did it for the last GD as well. Alright, because as you can see, Punggol East, you know, you really have only two major malls. Okay, one Rivervale Mall, one Rivervale Plaza. Okay, so we guess that the LRT will be a very good way of reaching out to the early crowd, especially working class. You know, that's the people that I would like to really speak up for. You know, working families, things like that, young family, young couples. I did that for the last GD.
This is looking like a straight fight between AD and WP. Do you agree with that view?
I do not wish to speculate anything on that. We really do not know.
Sylvia has said that this election is a barometer of how well the government has done since the GE. Do you consider it also a barometer of how well WP has done since the GE?
I guess, yes.
How is it a barometer of how WP has done it?
I mean, so that, you know, to see whether voters have the confidence to give us the vote.
Are you doing anything different from the last, what you have last
on Facebook page? For this, so that I can also connect and, you know, if possible, speak to some of the online secondary persons.
So in terms of the rally, has there been plans? How many would there be? How is it going to be like?
We are looking at 2 to 3, but really we cannot give you guys any confirmation yet. I mean, as you are aware, we do not really have, we have no control over that. Yeah. It really depends on whether we are able to get what we want.
For today, what is the plan like? Is it more house visits mainly?
Yes. Yes.
So today we see Mr. Chen Shoma here with you. So, is it the part of the strategy? Will there be, you know, usually one of the MPs, elected MPs will be accompanying
sometimes,
you?
Sometimes, yes. Sometimes I'll be alone. Like, for example, yesterday, the evening house visit, I'm doing it alone with the volunteers.
Mm-hmm. So do you think that having the MPs around is going to help you with your campaigning and household?
I guess they will definitely provide moral support to me.
You talked about focusing on young family issues. From your walkabout yesterday and talking to people, what is the ground response like? Is this are these issues
I actually met one resident who actually they were telling me about the problems that they are facing with childcare.
Yes.
Alright, and how they are not able to have their child with them. Okay, as in, you know, every weekend they have to bring the kid, okay, from their parents' place. So they only see the child once a week.
This resident you met yesterday, right?
During house visit.
So if you are elected, apart from bringing up these issues in parliament, what can you do for them in Punggol East in terms of improving the childcare and addressing these issues?
Like I mentioned in many other interviews, you know, we will focus on their needs, as in, you know, bring up issues that are concerned about, okay, that is like, you know, young family, young couples, up in parliament, and we will work with the relevant authorities. Thank you.
Very near.
So this is a morning walk?
Yeah, jogging morning walk.
Is it? What time is it? It's about
我们这一个轻轨列车最多也只是一箱车，那么我也看得到，不是很大。 可是工作的人士都是比较多，所以每一次都要等可能两三辆才可以进车，所以可能会延迟到他们的时间。对，所以 feeder 会 it will supplement, I mean, it will add on to the solution.
就这人也
上一届的大选呢，我有走访了大概 要到60%的个人上一届大选，所以这一届大选，我希望说我可以自己再卡夫那48%，没有看过我的人，所以我就从那边开始下手先，那边先开始。所以艺人们呢，他们是先去帮我 cover 那些我去过的，所以我就是先走那些我还没走过的，因为我觉得，我觉得每个人，你说至少要见我一面，这个是我所要的。
所以你
那么我就算了。
就让我来帮你吧，我没走了，
我们解决了，
再见，再见，再见。